That's what we're gonna do. We got winners, we got losers, chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies, we got bikers, chugging a bunch of red stripers. Make some noise if you drank in the rain at the pool bar. Mm-hmm, I love pool bar. We got Bob and that Paul guy. Scissored each other down a water slide. And Marty the salsa cake, he's really flexible, like almost incomprehensible. Drinking old guy drinks and smoking on a big cigar. Mm-hmm, at the beach bar. In their sunshine, we played bingo, like frickin' 2 hours of bingo. Carole wiped out, bloodied all of her appendages. Marge needs another MRI again. And the CFG veterans talk about their battle scar. Mm-hmm, I love Quinn's pool fog. I love CFG. It's my kind of place. Does that sound like him? We have to pause and give a shout out for Dancing Kevin's birthday. Stand up, you gotta give him a sample, man.
Stand up and give him a dance sample.
Make some noise for Dancing Kevin! Woo-wee. He's a superstar. Dumb as you are. This trip's great so far. Now there was Rod and Jake. They were slayers. His Bob Marley impersonators. And Michelle did something that I can't ignore. She dropped her panties in front of the gelato store. Then a big group climbed up the Duns River Falls. And I'm happy to report to you no injuries at all.
Nicely done.
I thought for sure, without question, there was going to be a hospital trip from that one. The karaoke was fun as hell. Chris Perfect rocked at Rebel Yell. Erica saying I was drunk while she was hot. Leslie's sexy dances can't be denied. But the most surprising part of that night so far is a bell spitting Rastafarian bars. She was like, jop. She was that, jop. Then just sing a few songs. Yeah, she was amazing. The roof everyone was raising. But the big surprise, Steve came out of nowhere and crushed the hell out of smoking weed in my underwear. But the night came very close to being subpar. Until Ivan forced management to reopen the bar. So the Duco Award is not just for sheer idiocracy and clumsiness, and there was a lot of that. I almost gave it to many people, but we were going up to the karaoke, right? And there was like an hour of karaoke, and they were putting the bottles away. And Ivan said, hell no, marched upstairs, got management, made them bring employees down and reopen the bar so that we could party for not one, but 2 extra hours. That's a party starter. It's not just about debauchery. It's about making this trip more memorable. You, sir, Ivan, are today's Duco of the day. I'll give it to you in a second. Yeah, well, it's a good chorus.
I love this trip. It's my kind of place.
I can't do it.
Hearing hundreds of people do the Dooku salute puts a big smile on my face.
Down, 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 down. CFG 24, party more. Ow, we got it. 1, 2, 3.
All good. A huge cover charge. Come as you are. Mm-hmm. We love open bar. Mm-hmm. See you at the pool bar.